of Singapore, we have been denied to earn a decent living in our own country. So that makes all of us a second-class citizen.
If you are an NPC member, don't try to cancel your card. But going on is very difficult to cancel your NPC membership. You have to go to a one-shelter room, get a phone there, and physically tell them you want to cancel your membership.
Every month, for...
Normally young people like that say, ah, this old Indian fella, you don't want to play with him, okay? But they are beautiful guys. All of us play in church.
You have to transfer your past or to medicine until you die. It's so fair to you and me.
Now is a massive influx of immigrants, foreigners. In the olden days,
Singaporeans, less than half in 1980, you estimate the number of foreign workers was only about 5% or less. Now, 34 years later, every other month in the last 2 years, we get the same song, we get the same rhetoric. We will curtail the influx of foreigners.
Singapore, the end of the event.